It's a mystery that's left locals perplexed.
I've heard so much speculation. I've heard that it's oil, I've heard that it's rubber, I've heard that it's mysterious stuff from aliens.
It's a bit unnerving, all right.
Obviously somewhere went wrong.
These black spheres seen scattered across the sand. Their arrival has been reported to the state's Environment Protection Authority, but just what they are and their source remains unclear.
This is the first time that an incident such as this that we're aware of has happened in the Randwick Council area. When you get these spherical brown tarry-like balls washing up, it generally is the product of an oil spill or an oil seepage.
After spending the morning clearing the beach, samples were taken for testing.
We need to understand where it's from, we need to understand what's in it, what are the risks here.
The mystery of the strange debris began yesterday afternoon when hundreds of balls washed up here in Coogee. The beach was then shut down due to safety concerns.
And that's really also to manage crowds around at the moment and to make sure that the EPA and council can do the clean-up that is necessary.
It's a bit sad. Hopefully it opens up soon.
Yeah. A bit shocking to hear.
Yeah. It doesn't happen often.
Neighbouring beaches have remained unaffected, but authorities say Coogee will stay closed until it's safe to reopen. Mahno Zanguri, SBS World News.